Hello students, today in our class we are going to learn capital cursive M. So we have completed capital cursive A up to L. So today we are going to complete capital cursive M. So children, now before writing capital cursive M, we are going to learn some strokes. Now you see here, you have to start from the third, that is above the third line, from here, okay? From here, you can see it here. From here, it goes up and again it comes down, touching the third line. Again it goes up, raising up to the first line, again bring down. So you keep on doing in this way. Slowly you move, again bring up. Yes, again touching here the first line, again bring down, touching the third line, yes, okay. So now we have learned how to write the strokes, okay. Now we are going to write the capital cursive M. So same as it is in the strokes, what we have learned. Now you see here, the third line, that is first, second, third. So above the third line, you have to start from here. Point it from here. Yes. Okay. From here. Touching the third line. It goes up to the first line. And little slanting you see here. Again goes down to the third line. Again bring up. Yes. Touching to the first line. Again bring down. Okay. Hope you can write. Again from here. It goes up. Touching the first line, bring down, again up, then again down. Okay children, again you see here, the third line, above the third line, from here it goes, bring up, okay, again up, then, yes. So children, now at home what you have to do? You have to write, that is same as it is, that is in first line you see here, here I wrote 3 capital cursive M. So you have to write it down full page, okay, one full page you have to write it. So children, we have learned 13 capital letters, that is including from today, that is the capital cursive M. So every Monday we are going to practice, that is we are going to do revision the 13 capital cursive, okay.